One of the most difficult challenges I've dealt with as being a content creator and entrepreneur is burnout multiple times throughout my 10-year career. So I started reading this book called Laziness Does Not Exist by Dr. Devon Price, and it basically talks about how we're all just kind of pushing ourselves. This says that I've been taught to constantly measure my accomplishments and how they stack up against someone else's. I feel threatened when a person seems to be ahead of me, yet I don't tend to evaluate other people in that way. The lazy feeling he hated and feared was probably a sign that he was tired and burnt out. Your achievements are not your worth, and that's something that I'm having to remind myself daily. This book is great if you're thinking about how work impacts your daily life and how capitalism basically has restructured us to work more than what is necessary.